Hey, what's up, everyone? We're back. Episode 11. We're, I don't know what we're doing. I forget. Okay, so nothing's set right now. I know I have been working on traveling a bit. Trying to think. Let's go, shit, I don't know where to go. Let's go that way. I can't fast travel from the house. I always forget that. I don't like that idea that you can't fast travel from there. Sharon scared me a little bit. Honestly, didn't know who he was. I'll just go to the garage and travel north, I guess. Alright, look at the map before I start moving. Right, that's south. I just want to make sure, just because. Okay. Nervous for a second there. Great. Excuse me. Friendly's up here too. Where? Oh, it's people here. Hello.
Hey there.
Oh, cool. Hunters. Okay. Honestly, yeah, I was hoping maybe stim packs, but you only had food. They usually only have food. I always hope that I luck out. Sometimes they have stim packs, but it's like a very slim chance, to be honest. There's a raider base. Yep. Oh, nice grenade. Holy shit. That one was dead on. That is gonna break that amp. That fucking looks terrible. Ah, another one. Dog meat, you shithead. How are you? Well, that made it easy to loot because he fell down here. So, how do I get up there? Dummy, you gotta move, bud. Well, I can't get up from that way. Oh. Who am I kidding? Just take the damn thing. Really? His existence, but he didn't shoot once. So, now, back to what I was trying to figure out before. How do I get up there? Oh, here we go.
Be cautious.
Sham, shut up. Nice. Up here. Of course Tommy ran to a fucking mine. Why wouldn't he? Ooh, that was a close one. What's up here? Am I crippled? No, I'm not. What was that? There's stairs here for nothing? Okay. I think that's the location on my map. So we over there somewhere. Huh. What's that right over there? Town of Swords I don't have discovered. But I'm gonna go to this place over here first. It makes more sense to go this way. At least I think it does. We'll find out if it makes more sense in a minute. You're a good boy, but please. Alright, so we can make the dart gun now.
Be cautious.
I don't have enough ammo to really waste my time with that anymore. Should I roll with the hunting rifle? I think I will. Perks of having, like, Sharon in this game. Okay. I say, why is there friendlies and one enemy here? What's going on? There you are. Boys, I used to always kill random Brahmin when I found them, but I always felt bad because I didn't know if they're like, I don't know. I think it's just a good sense of mind to me just to not kill them, because I feel bad if there was someone's actual like cows for like doing something. Where are you going? Where is possible to try to get me? Oh, this way, so I don't look in here. What is this? I think it's Talent Company, I think. I want to try something. I like having the sound 10mm. This exact reason right here. There's one enemy down already. Didn't even have to go down there yet. Yep, that's who I thought it was. Okay, now, no more silent treatment. That's a heavy hit. Oh, please, right in front of him. Yup.
Be cautious.
Can I hit him from here? It's one right fucking by him. See, perks of having guns like this is early in the game. Oh, that's easy to pick, so I'll pick it later. Let's scavenge. Oh, guard dog. I know I'm flying solo because I jumped down here, so I know Dogmeat and Sharon aren't going to be here yet. Hold on. Will you attack? Let me do this first. Okay. Wow. What are you, stuck? What the hell is up with this? That was an easy kill because I was stuck. It's always nice when you can get something like that to happen. They get stuck, you don't have to try as hard. Another bobby pin, that's never too bad. I don't care for leather armor. Oh, there's... No, I mean, there you are. Sharon's either fighting someone or he's stuck still. I know know I'm getting shot at. Guys, they're really as you guys can tell, they do a number on you. They're not just walking apart. They're not raiders or nothing. They're actually pretty hard to kill. Which isn't hard to kill, but easy to kill. It's just that they're actually efficient. Like so. Almost died there, wasn't paying attention. The fuck was that? So I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is a base for them. Which is kind of aggravating to deal with, I won't lie. I probably will go through it. Probably worth my time, to be honest. It'll be kind of annoying to go through, but at the same time, it'll be worth it because I'll get a lot of gear. Pretty sure it's close quarters in there. For that reason, I'll take this out. Fucking... Stuck. Don, you gotta move, dude.
There you are. You're dead. I want this one's head on a fucking plate.
Where are they? Shoot again, come on. I don't like trying pulse grenades, but I'm going to use this. He yells, did I hit him? The guy dropped his flamethrower. I'm pretty sure he hit him, dude. Is already sad bitch. Oh, nice dog. Where is he? Oh, he's over here. This isn't too bad so far. I've had a lot of problems going through here before, but this isn't too bad of a start.
Oh.
Come on, shoot, man. Yo, that's why I hate sometimes. You get crippled, your guy will pause. You'll be a fucking dipshit. Oh, sweet, no enemies. I'll be able to actually level up yet. Let's do, big guns a bit. Energy a bit. A good one to have. Hit 20% more health with stim packs, that's always useful. I like getting perks like that to help you out in the long run. Who fits a plunger in that box? That box is small, it's not that big. Alright, it seems like there ain't much up here. Up here. There's stairs there. Just, nope. Not in there. Ooh. Two plungers fit in that toolbox. That's one big fucking toolbox. Alright. First things first. Every time I get a chance, I repair the Fat Man. Wanna make sure it's fully capable of... Wow, that wasn't even close to words. I want to be fully capable of being used if needed, because those behemoths show up, they're very useful. Alright, is there anything else around here? Okay, stuff over here. Anything useful on any of these is the question. Probably not. What's in here? Nope. Something in there. Something that's actually a good gem. Come on. Give me something. Nothing. I got 8 darts when I came down here. Great. Wonderful. No, that wasn't the way out. I think it was this way. Yep, right here. I'm gonna switch to this. Oh shit! Make sure I pass him. He's got his missile launcher in his hand. Because if he did, I would have been screwed. Being cautious, Sharon. I'm just gonna go inside here.
Help me. Find him.
Oh, Jesus.
Did I hit him?
No, Sharon, you hit nothing. You didn't shoot yet. Alright, my turn. I hate how they carry.
What's some more?
Fucking missile launches all the time. My goddamn, dude. Oh, shit. He's getting the shit out of me. I think he's right there. Nice shot. Thank you. Oh. Alright, there's a missile man right there. Got him. I used to hotbar weapons, but right now I don't have, like, yeah, these are definitely the ones I'm rolling with type setup, so I gotta go in and out every time I want to switch weapons. Excuse me. combat shotgun to fix this one soon. This one's getting close. Getting broken. I hate my guns break. Sucks having one less weapon to work with. Guess I'll roll with this for now, because I think it'll be my best bet. Yeah, shit, all they've been giving me laser ammo right there. Hell, bro. Full wasteland and stand a chance. Oh, yeah. Oh, mercenary, huh? Well, technically, I'm in cover, so I'm going to stay right there for a second while I do this situation here. I'm going to take medics because that's good for, I forgot, I got a weapon I can repair too. Alright, let's roll. Sharon, I don't know where the fuck you went to get up there. Where the hell did you come from? Are you down here? Alright, now I can fix the terrible shotgun a little bit. Well, I'm low on health again. That's why I grabbed this other stuff to help me. I don't have to keep wasting stim packs if I don't need to. A Nuka-Cola, so I'll just give myself an extra cap. That's the thing with rolling through here, like I said, you gotta get a lot of stuff. I mean, I've had to use a lot of my stuff, but at the same time, I'm gaining a lot too. So it's one of those ones, it's a win-lose. I don't think my lockpick's high enough to pick that door. So I'm gonna have to do it this way for now. Nice. Drugs, a couple first aid kits, recon armor, another stealth boy. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Got some XP just to open it. Oh, hold up. This could help a lot here if I can get this. So I can, if you just shut off the turrets, they'll be, I think they end up being, like, friendly to you, and they pretty much help you instead. So either that, or I just completely shut them off. Forget how exactly it works in this. Damn it. I don't know if I'm wasting ammo on turrets, that's what I'm trying to see if I can. Oh shit, hit that by accident. What is up with you guys with rocket launches? Oh, come on, hit him right in the chest. Hit that fucker right in the chest. What? I didn't even see him over here. That's why I decided to take him with me, because I know they're having a lot of robots with him. This key. Oh yeah, fancy knife. Yeah, you usually don't get anything fancy when you go through those, when you get a key. It's rare if you actually get something useful. See quantum back here, that's useful. Yeah, seemed like that was about it in here. Let's see, there's more stuff up here. Go fully through up here yet, so I have no idea. Yeah, it's just about it. As soon as you walked in tonight. Oh, Sharon, no! Fuck. It's too slow. Damn it. Oh, in that case, I'll drop the other one.
I want this one!
Oh, what? What an idiot. Backup over here. We'll just eat a bunch of food real quick. That's real good.
Oh,
ow, come on. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, that was a close one.
Oh.
Damn, it's from such a low level, the flamethrower takes a lot out of you. His helmet is all burnt, you see that? That wasn't too bad. I've had a lot worse scenarios than that one going through here. I'm gonna head up. Up here. Where were you the ultimate we're fighting down there? Blow that off. Yeah, even better. Nailed it. Good riddance. Yeah, that's right, Sharon. Fuck him, he's a dick. Rally spikes. No, not much up here. I know someone has a rocket launcher. I saw the explosion. For those that don't know, this is one way to go through playing this game. When you have these two, you loot while they keep fighting. Save your ammo. Actually, I'll just take it. Oh, fuck. That almost killed me. Did you see that? I borderline had no health there. I was very lucky I survived. Ooh. Okay, that was a hell of an adventure, huh, boys? Okay, let's look at the map now. Brown and go north, I guess. What in the world did he stumble up to? Fuck it. Let's do it. Go back to the house, because I got a workbench there. I'll make the dart gun.
I wish there were more people like you.
Thanks. All I see is the side of Sharon's head. But see, it's like, if you go for a couple days, they'll still give you stuff. Like, how I was popping in and out, like, very frequent. That's why they didn't really give me anything. The stuff I don't exactly need at the moment. I'll go sell the rest of those drugs. I like the recon armor, so I'll keep it. Anything else in here? Keep all that. Explosives I'll sell. And, that should be good. Can you give me water
yet? Good morning, sir! What can I? I'm.
Okay. What time is it? Okay, it's 9 a.m. Sweet. I don't know if it was like evening, because if it was, I'd just skip to the morning since it's worth waiting. Or getting to the door and it's locked. I've had that problem happen. I get, as soon as I get to the door, it's locked. I'm like, fuck.
Oh, hey! Good hunting.
Let's see, let's fix my armor is always useful. I'll fix that. Hold up. Did I just fix a lead pipe?
Good hunting.
I didn't see it.
Hey, don't mind the smoke. Have you heard the so-called Android record? I guess they sent those tapes.
That's part of the Rivet City quest that I just remembered and might as well get that going while I'm at it. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed that one. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.